Previously, on the last class, we completed a test over West Africa. Make sure to check Skyward for missing assignment listings. Before we begin, can you name the southwesternmost tip of the African continent? It is the Cape of Good Hope in South Africa. Watch this tourist video for scenes from this area. These are the 14 countries in Southern Africa. Make sure that you say Southern Africa when describing the region and not South Africa, because there is a country specifically called South Africa. There are also a few islands in this region. The most famous is Madagascar. The activity for the next few days of class will be the Southern Africa 100 Challenge. Let's look at the details for this choice mission game. For this chapter, instead of lectures with notes, we will do a missions over a few days. You will choose what to work on. You will be given a Google site with a variety of missions. Some are Google Forms, or docs, or maps, games in your digital textbook site, or brain pops. Each are worth a different amount of points. You choose the combinations of missions to try to earn 100 points. The total amount of points you earn from missions will be your test grade for this unit. But beware, there are also point busters. If you get caught with a point buster during your class period, you will have to complete extra missions to get back to 100 points. These point busters are listed on the Google website. The daily update will be the scoreboard that the teacher displays on the class board by tracking mission points. All missions must be completed by the end of the week. Remember to screenshot your game time so you can improve your completions. Let's review. The mission game starts today and ends this week. Your goal is to earn 100 points through missions that you choose from the Google site list. Watch out for point busters. Your final score of 100 will be your test grade for this unit. For students in class, if you can complete your 100 mission before the last day, work on other classwork. This means no YouTube, games, or music. Those are point busters.